The MH17 crash has shocked the world and raised many questions. The Dutch Safety Board wishes to determine the cause of the crash for the sake of the loved ones of the victims and for society at large. Aviation investigators from Australia, Malaysia, Ukraine, the Russian Federation, the United Kingdom, the United States and the Netherlands are working together to try to answer this question. They have various resources at their disposal, including the flight data recorder and the cockpit voice recorder. These sources indicate that flight MH17 proceeded as normal until it ended abruptly. Listening to the communications among the crew members in the cockpit via the cockpit voice recorder revealed no sign of any technical faults or an emergency situation. The pattern created by the wreckage on the ground suggests an in-flight breakup of the aircraft. The available images show that the pieces of wreckage were punctured in numerous places. The pattern of damage to the body of the aircraft and the cockpit is consistent with the damage that would be expected from a large number of high-energy objects that penetrated the aircraft. This is probably what led to the structural damage to the aircraft and would also explain the abrupt end to the data registration on the recorders, the simultaneous loss of contact with air traffic control, and the aircraft's disappearance from the radar. The initial results of the investigations point towards an external cause of the MH17 crash. More research will be necessary to determine the cause with greater precision. The Safety Board believes that additional evidence will become available for the investigation in the period ahead. From this point on, the investigation team will be working towards producing its final report. The board aims to publish this report within 1 year of the date of the crash.